Clear all the way, a time there of 50.72 for Susan Fitzpatrick and Katie's time, said Welly 2, so in it to a qualifying place for